Breaking news, the man accused of killing 11 people during the synagogue shooting here in Pittsburgh will be formally charged Monday. This has to do with the new charges Robert Bowers is facing. Federal prosecutors filed 19 new charges last month, including new gun charges and federal hate crime charges for obstructing religious beliefs.